Hey, Rick.
Hey, Mr. Goldman Bachmajorian. Still alive, huh? Well, what's up?
I was wondering if you could help me make sense of a note I found this morning. It's written by someone claiming to be me. They say my mind is held captive in a time loop, trapped in the day of a traumatic event by the agony of a formidable intelligence, but also that my captor forgot about aging, that my body spoils and yearns for death while my soul remains stuck in place, caught like a fly in amber.
Right. I used to drink. No clue, pal.
That's okay. I found other notes in the trash just like it. Poor weirdo. I pity them. Wish they could let go and move on.
Sounds healthy.
Sure would be. Oh, sweet death.